first free N95 masks are arriving at pharmacies across the country. The Biden administration has been working to ramp up access to high-quality masks as the Omicron variant continues to spread. Grocery stores in our area should get shipments later this week. About 400 million masks will be distributed nationwide, and that should total about 3 masks per person.